For cheap, fast and reliable Ultimate Team coins, check out igvault.com and use the code HABER to get yourself 6% off. Terms and conditions apply, link below. Through until the 2nd of January, IG Vault are doing a giveaway for a Nintendo Switch and a bunch of gift cards. All you have to do is click the link in the description or use code HABER on their website. Here we go. We have got my Elite 3. I was about to say rank 1 rewards. We've got my Elite 3 rewards, my own Elite rewards again. We had a little streak where we didn't get Elite for like 2 weeks. And, you know, we're back on our Elite ways. We've got Elite 3, as I said, and we've got a fantastic team of the week, actually. I'm very excited about this team of the week. As you guys can see, we've got a pretty dirty team of the week in general. We got Inform Son, Inform Pogba, Inform Alexandro, Inform Lala, Inform Ribery, Inform Parejo. I don't know why I said Ribery so weird as well. but we've got some really, really solid players. So I'm very excited to open up my rewards. And let's get straight into it. I'm super excited for this. So as you can see, we got Elite 3 in FUT Champions. As you guys probably know by now, it grants us a Team of the Week pack, 100k pack, 3 player picks and 70,000 coins with 2,000 FUT Champions qualification points now. Actually, we've got to open up our player picks first. I was about to redeem the FUT Champions points, but don't forget to redeem yours as well. Anyway, we've got 3 player picks. If I hit either a Pogba or a Son, I'm giving away 4,600 FIFA points on my Twitter. Make sure you follow that down below. Let's do this. Come on, EA, please. One of the big ones. Please, please, please. We've got Forster, 84 rated from the Prem. Not a bad start. He'll be decent for SBCs, I guess. Aside from that, not great. Come on, EA, please. One of the big ones. I beg. Please, nice me just this once. Havertz, I mean, 84 rated, it's a nice rating, but I want one of the big boys. Come on, EA, please hook me up for once with one of the good ones. I beg. I hit Elite all the time and we never hit good players. Please make it worthwhile. Mario Götze is alright, I guess. I mean, it's not great, but it's alright. Am I happy? Not really. Elite 3, you know, is difficult to get, so I would have hoped for maybe like a Parejo or something. But I guess it's all right. You know what? It's not bad. We got Götze, we got Havertz, we got Foster, I apologize. Ben Foster, two completely different players. Let me quickly go ahead and put myself into the weekend league for this week, because I will forget if I don't. So let me go ahead and do that. We do still have, I don't know what I've just done. We do still have a 100k pack and a premium team of the week pack. What am I doing? What am I actually doing? How am I in Rivals? There we go. I don't know how I got to Rivals from there. There we go. We redeemed entrance. Anyway, I do still have a 100k pack and I do have a premium team of the week pack. So we still have a chance to get one of the big informs. Come on. 100k pack time. Please, EA. Please. It's not going to be a walkout. It's just going to be one of those weeks. Probably won't get a walkout in the team of the week pack either. I'm not going to lie. If we do, it'll probably be German. So it's just going to be one of those weeks. I mean, Dzeko's decent. He's 85 rated. He probably sells for about 10,000 coins. But I just got a feeling it's going to be one of those weeks. In fact, how much does Dzeko sell for? Let me check on Footbin. He sells for 8,000 coins. I just got a weird feeling it's going to be one of those awful weeks for me rewards-wise. It always happens for Elite Rewards, which sucks. Yeah, we got Dzeko. I'm guessing nothing else. Yep, absolutely nothing else. That's a discard right there. I mean, does Theo Hernandez still sell? Yeah, he's still like 2,000 coins, so I guess we'll send him to the transfer list. The rest of these I'll just discard. I'm guessing it's going to be one of these weeks, but I beg, please, EA. Please. Just please, man. Give me a walkout in this pack. I beg. Please. Come on. Come on. Yes! Come on. Come on, please. Please! One of the good ones, please! Called it. I called it, dude. I'm actually angry, and you probably sat there angry at me for being angry, and you're wondering, why on earth are you angry at this? I'm angry because I'm a good player, and I sit there and grind for these rewards, both for content and to help me better my club. And the fact, like, yes, I've got an incredible team, but the fact that I've grinded all 30 games over the weekend, got on Elite 3, that's a great achievement. Like, it's just not a good reward to think that there's going to be so many more players in Gold 1, 2, and 3 that get literally way more than me. It's kind of really annoying. Anyway, he's a 25k player, so I guess I'll list him up for 25k or 24,750. Don't think this guy sells for anything. He doesn't. Don't think this guy sells for anything either. He doesn't. So we'll discard those two, I guess. I'm disappointed, truthfully. I'm disappointed. But that's just the way the road, I guess. Hopefully next week. Who knows, man? Who knows? I've still got a banging team. I've still got a very nice team. I've still got a lot of coins. So, you know, what? I can't be too angry, but disappointing a little bit. So anyway, let's get on to the other rewards. Now for Dan's rewards. If you guys miss Dan's amazing Division Rival rewards, check that video out. It, you know, it was uploaded this morning on the channel. He's got gold one. He said this is his best finish yet. So he's got two player picks, two 100k packs, 50,000 coins. Let's see if he gets better than what I got in Elite 3. This is like, if he does, then you'll see why I get angry sometimes at rewards. Anyway, let's see what he gets. First one's going to be Foster. I do apologize. I'm not doing it on purpose. I keep calling him Foster for some reason. We got Ben Foster in the first one. So, you know, matches the higher rated one, highest rated one I got. Let's see what he gets in the next one. Is it going to be something big? Parejo. There you go. Now you see why I get angry when I don't get the rewards that other people get, lower ranking than me. He gets Parejo, 87 rated, actually a really solid red card as well. Like, I'm not angry, I'm just a bit triggered because it's like, I just wish that I got higher rated red cards, honestly. I've had like one good red card in at all in the entirety of my FUT Champs sort of experience, I guess. Anyway, got 200k packs. Let's see, two 100k packs. Sorry, I'm not trying to clickbait you, even though you can see on the screen. We've got two 100k packs. Let's see if we can get ourselves a walkout from either of these. First one, come on EA, hook a bro up. Let's see if we can get something good. Not going to be a walkout in the first one. I will be surprised if he gets very good pack luck because he had insane pack luck in Rivals and he just got an 87 rated red card. So I'll be surprised if he gets anything good. But the first one's going to be Borjo. I think that's how you say his name if you're French and you do know how to say his name correctly and I did say it wrong. Please let me know in the comments down below. I'd love to hear your opinion and know how to say it, I guess. Anyway, first one was, double inform. Not bad, actually. That's pretty solid. And an 83 right there. That's actually pretty solid. So we'll store all that. We'll discard the rest. I don't think any of these guys sell for anything. Yeah, he's not selling. Is Bender selling? No, he's not. The rest aren't going to sell for anything. So we'll go ahead and discard those. Double inform is not a bad first pack. Can we get a walkout in the second one? Come on, EA. No, we cannot, sadly. I'm personally not that surprised given what he got this morning and a double inform and an 87 rated red card, but he does get an 85 Falcao. So it's not too bad, to be fair. I think next week, either I stop at gold 3 or gold 1. I don't think I even go for Elite next week unless I've got a ridiculous record. Unless I'm like 20-1 or something, then I don't think I go for Elite next week because evidently it's just not that rewarding. Gets Willian as well in the same pack. What the hell? That's actually like, he's actually got really solid pack luck. Fair play. Fair play. He's got really solid pack luck. Anyway, they were Dan's rewards. Let's get my grammar on point. They were Dan's rewards. Actually pretty solid, if you ask me. Not too bad. He's got a couple of higher rated red cards for SBCs. You know, he's got a couple of informs there. He can either discard or use for SBCs and stuff like that. And he's got a few 83s and stuff like that and an 85. So not too bad. Let's go ahead and open Simon's rewards now. Now it's time for the third and final rewards of the day. We have got Simon's rewards. I believe he also got gold one. He didn't finish his games. I know that for a fact. I think he had like 6 or 7 games left at bare minimum, maybe even 8 games left. He understands just as well as I do now that Elite probably isn't that worth it. So he goes for gold now to get the two 100k packs. And I fully, you know, I support his decision, I guess. So anyway, let's see what he gets from his first player pick. He is going to get Ribery. 86 rated Ribery is not bad, actually. That's pretty solid. Don't think he'll be using that card anytime soon with 60 stamina, 61 strength, and 34 jumping. But you know what? He's high rated. Good for SBCs, at least. And maybe he uses him for a little bit of fun. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, next player pick. What's he going to get in the second one? Foster. Not bad. We got his name right this time as well. I'm impressed. You know what? Pretty solid. Pretty decent from Gold 1. Gold 1 trumped my rewards on both occasions today. So next week, I'm getting Gold 1 rewards. And I'm going to like it, I am assuming, as well. So he's got two 100k packs. Can we end off today's video with any walkouts at all? They're both tradable, so a walkout would be very nice. Let's see. First one. No walkout in the first one. Can we at least get a board? Yes, we can. What's it going to be? It's going to be a normal board. Portuguese goalkeeper. It's going to be Lopez. It's all right, I guess. It's not too bad. It's an 84 rated. Can't complain with that, I guess. It's not amazing, however. So, you know, could be better. Could be worse. That kind of thing, I guess. Malcolm in there as well. Kramaric with a new player face. In fact, I wonder how many players here actually have new player faces. I haven't really... That guy's got a big forehead. Holy moly. Anyway, not an amazing first 100k pack, but not too bad. I mean, it's all right. If you're getting 84, you can't really complain too hard, I guess. Anyway, second and last ultimate, 100k pack and last pack ultimately of the video. Let's see if we can get a walkout. Come on, EA, hit us with a walkout. Please, please. No walkout to end it. Wow, disappointing, actually. We get an inform, though. What's it going to be from this? It's going to be Italian. The Italian stallion. The goalie, is it Merritt, I think his name is? Yeah, Merritt. Eh, I mean, it's an inform. It's at least 10,000 coins right there. Double inform. Go ahead. Another double inform. Another one. Another one. No. Ooh. Oh, wow. That's actually a solid pack. He's got an 85 Iago Aspas and 284s. That's actually a really nice pack, to be fair. Not too shabby at all. He's done well there. And I mean, I think, ultimately, everyone's done better than me. I'd probably say so. I'm going to stop being salty now. If the salt is too much for you, I do apologize. It's just, I would like to be rewarded just once. Just once. Anyway, if you guys did enjoy the video, thank you for watching. Smash the like down below. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new around here. Thank you all for supporting the channel. And I hope you all had a fantastic Christmas. And I'll see you later.